Hi, my name is Giselle Koo. I'm currently in the engineering science program. As a student here at Tunxis, I've had a lot of different opportunities. So for the Connecticut Space Grant Consortium, the first thing I applied to was the Community College Scholarship, which I was awarded. And then I applied for an internship where I got to be the education intern at the Discovery Museum in Bridgeport, Connecticut, through the Space Grant. This internship was a really great experience for me. I got to help out their high school rocket club, and we were working on a 6-foot model rocket. And so I helped the high schoolers construct and paint this rocket and make it ready to launch. I got my own level 1 certification for model rocketry. I learned how to do a ton of things like PCB design and CADing and 3D printing. More recently, I learned about this program called NCOS, or NASA Community College Aerospace Scholars. I learned about this program through my supervisor at the internship. It's a 2-part program where the first part is an online class where you learn about the basics of what NASA does. So you learn everything from the research about the Earth and the atmosphere all the way to the solar system and beyond. So based on my performance during this online class, I was selected to be part of the on-site experience, which means they sent me to Langley Research Center, which is in Norfolk, Virginia. The on-site experience is all the students are our students who went through the online program and did well in that program. And so we were put randomly onto teams where we built rovers out of the EV3 Mindstorms Lego kit. This is actually the same Lego kit that we use in the robotics class that is taught here at Tunxis. And so we're put on these random teams and we have to compete as if we're making a prototype and pitching it to NASA as a company, saying our rover is the best next Mars rover. And then we had to do tasks like pick up Mars rocks from the field, which is like just small rocks, but we pretend it was on Mars. In addition to the rover competition, we were at the same time during those 4 days that we were at Langley. They took us on different tours and we listened to different presentations by NASA engineers and employees. And we got to work with one of the NASA engineers who directly mentored us and helped us with our robot and with our presentation at the end, as well as giving us advice on things like our resumes and what sort of next steps we should take in our careers. So that was a really mind-blowing experience. It was really awesome. I actually just learned recently that I was invited back as a student assistant, so I'll be helping out the next session at Langley. This summer, I applied for a research grant through the Connecticut Space Grant Consortium again, alongside Dr. Haoyu Wang at CCSU. We're going to be developing an AR system, hopefully to help astronauts train so that they know how to repair, and also so that they can have assistance while repairing stuff while in space. I was accepted into these two colleges, Cal Poly Pomona and CU Boulder, and after a lot of deliberation, I ended up with going with CU Boulder because they have a really good aerospace program, so I'm really excited about that. Thanks so much for listening.